Dresta.
Rizen, loud now, yeah. Comptons in the building. That's how we do it, y'all.
That West Coast conference, massive fun for the night. Check out all the artists, listen to some good music, see some good performances, and then get drunk.
What you gonna do?
That's all about it. That right there.
That 2 million?
It's 200.
200. Oh, 200 million. 200. Let me straighten that out for you.
I'm just gonna give you two just on GP.
That's what I'm talking about, big dog. You know? No, that's all we doing it. What's that is? Slumberville? Rising Record? You know, right. we do it like this and everything. Blankenship back there, baby.
Yeah.
It's number one thing.
All day long. It's a lot of money.
It's a lot of money. We're going to have a ball with that. Ain't that right, Fred Joe? Fred Joe, we're going to have a ball with that, baby.
Are you excited tonight, Goldie?
I'm all right. I'm in player mode right now,
There's a lot going on, right?
Yeah, I can't sleep at all.
You all right? Want something to drink?
Anxiety.
Okay.
You know what? It's all good because you're a great rapper. You have it in you. You just do your thing.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's like a normal situation.
Yeah.
But now I get a chance to spread my wings out.
Fly. Fly. So what's going on here tonight at the
Alexander Hotel? This is, you know, part ownership of Blankenship who got money in the hotel. So we're going to meet up here and then and take everything to the Nokia.
Nokia?
Yeah.
And this is going to happen tonight, right? I'm excited.
You know, it's a conference, so I'm kind of like, you know, wanting to check out the new artists and, you know, show my blessings and, you know, do what I do. But I might get up there.
Did you work with new artists?
You got Green Eyes. And then, you know, you got the Comptons Most Wanted going to be up in there, you know, so it's going to be some legends up in there, but, you know, we just going to check out the youth.
Let's go out there.
It's represent for the West Coast.
Nothing
but the West Coast.
Oh, Goldie Lok said it all. This is Evelyn with CandlelightDigital.tv, and I got to give a shout out to Rizen Records.
Believe it.
I got a pistol in my pants. Hit it cause I'm act honey. Now they act funny while he's selling Dove sex. Man, I make a rap honey. Mama always told me it'd be days like this. That's why I keep two glued to my hips. Only the strong survive. Mama told me the streets can kill you. My mama told me only the strong will survive. My mama told me the streets can.
I'm just chilling up in here with Act Right Entertainment.
Act Right Entertainment, Rizen Records,
in this mug.
You
know, we'll be here with Goldie Lok, DJ Knocc Out, Young Blacc.
I'm gonna shut this whole show down tonight, let this nigga know we get out, you know what I mean?
Rizen Records, Rizen in the house, Act Right ENT in the house, what it do?
Yes, sir.
Go to the West Coast Conference and give it up, that.
Act Right ENT, Rizen Records, you know what I'm saying? We out here, you know what I'm saying? In beautiful LA, you know what I'm saying? We out here. You know what I'm saying? Getting it in. You know, about to shut it down. Goldie Lok, Young Blacc.
There's BG right there.
BG, motherfucking Knocc Out.
West.
Compton.
What it do? Rizen Records, baby. We here.
West.
Hey, come on.
What's going on with your Rizen Records? We got Goldie Lok up in here. About to come out.
Blacc, you hear these motherfuckers out here hating on us, my nigga? Biting our motherfucking style, using our motherfucking cameraman and connects, nigga, like they got shit popping, my nigga.
East Sida, baby. Yeah.
Black tape, black lock, and a loaded tech. I hit the couple glass lights, hanging on my neck.
West Coast building, Act Right Rizen Records.
I ain't
being
a say,
motherfucking pill. Say, cut the checks.
You ain't heard my song with Dub, this how money was. I'm about my paper boy and I stack it up just like a stripper. Your girl keep buying me and this to the crib, them I go flipper. I'm off that champagne, that rose, and that caviar. I'm feeling foggy, so my hat and shoes gon' match my car. They got a problem, boy, you better think twice. How you like it out here right now? There you go. Feeling good? You just need to get that bottle though, that's all, huh? That baby bop bop. That's what we talking about.
Bop bop.
Bop bop.
Yeah, my hyena nigga. It's that new west shit. Y'all better look out for this, nigga. And why these other time niggas wanna copy me? I will bust my groove and how I came back. You see my Gulag chain, that's an H thing. I gave you niggas a life, they try to run with it. Man, dinners and Chuck D's, this that money, whoa. It look good, don't it? I see your pussies hanging, cause I know you really want it. Big stacks, nigga, a rubber band holder. Take mine from me, shit. Now my paper man, I'm stacking up for them rainy days. I'm coming down to the snow. White cup sipping on that drink. Bad bitches on
Don Dutch, I'm in the house. I finally made it, man. Freeway was crazy. But we here, you already know, Rizen. We rising.
No P.O.K. We on the same plate. I got a sweet tooth. That's why I keep that cake. This how funny it was.
Y'all know how we do it. Y'all see the fire. All the time. Make my nose sick. All the time.
West Coast. Dresta, Comptons finest, man. If y'all don't know who I am, man, I was responsible for Eazy-E's big comeback record, Real Compton City G's, where I incorporated my little brother, BG Knocc Out. And we sold 3 million copies in the streets, no radio play or whatnot. And they've been trying to keep us out of our position, right? But we're coming back to make it right.
Yeah. We're coming for
And we're bringing real authentic music. We're bringing authentic stories. These are not stories that we heard about somebody else. This is stuff that we've lived. This is my mother, my brother from the same mother,
no
different
doubt.
Father, but this is my little brother.
No
doubt. You know what I mean? And we coming.
All day.
Thank God for the internet and technology, because now we don't need nobody else to tell our story for us. We can tell it ourselves. And I hope that everybody gets to know our story from us. Don't listen to nobody else tell our story. Let us tell. Look at my shirt.
What
they
shirt
say?
Pain, my story.
So if I went through this pain for it, let me be able to tell my story. Should nobody else be able to tell you my story? No, I'll tell you his story. Let him tell his own story. And then you tell your own story. It'll be a better world. West Coast.
The motherfucking house. Today I wrote a letter to my home. Suicide, I'm we're hanging out at the West Conference, nigga. If you ain't here, nigga, you scared or something. How you claiming the West, nigga? You ain't in the building. I'm for real.
I'm here and I'm so ready. Y'all better quit playing. I'm so ready.
I swear it was you in that chair. I just had to picture you with cornrows in your hair. He quiet and shy. He brought a tear to my eye. But I didn't want to have Mrs. Wright seeing me cry, fighting a tear. Crying won't make you appear. Somebody's on the cats. Act like you never was here. Try not to sweat it. These clouds are so pathetic. Only a coward can't stand and give a man his credit. They hate me for loving and defending my thugs. When you see the homie Baby Lane singing my love, it's a ribbon in the sky, E. Asking the Lord for strength and spirit to guide me. I feel you in
that shot me. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy, Eazy-E. R.I.P. Sincerely Gangster. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy, Tupac Shakur. R.I.P. Sincerely Gangster. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy, Mossberg. R.I.P. Sincerely Gangster. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy. Today I wrote a letter. Today I wrote a letter to Pac, who I respected and I liked a lot. God had to have a reason for your life to stop. Hoping in time, people try to open their mind. Realize you were trying to give us hope in your rhyme. Your anger was raw. I see the same danger you saw. American law that sought to endanger us all. Look what they did. For years they've been killing our kids. Bet you up in heaven right now, chilling with Big, Aaliyah, and Bun. Every time I think what you've done, Bet Malcolm was at the gates and greeted you like a son. Can't wait to come, lay it down, face the sun. Be with me, help me fight till this victory's won. Can't quiet us, Pop. Freedom by the ride us, Pop. They fear it because your spirit is inside us, Pop. Help guide us, Pop. Homie, if you know it or not, I wrote this letter to tell you you inspired us, Pop. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy, Eazy-E. R.I.P. Sincerely Gangster. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy, Tupac Shakur. R.I.P. Sincerely Gangster. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy, Mossberg. R.I.P. Sincerely Gangster. Today I wrote a letter to my homeboy. Today I wrote a letter.
I'm gonna do some old school shit, Buster. They don't know what that real shit is, cuz. Come on, back, check it. Childhood is what where I am. Tell me in a state where I don't give a damn. Chill, somebody help me, but nah, they don't hear me though. I guess I'll be another victim of the ghetto. Ain't no escape because I'm way too young. Pops is dealing, and on top of that, got mobs. Steaming off the top top. Pops never figured me. Daddy go down, body hands up another year. Now my pops is gone and daddy no good. I got to follow in the footsteps of the homies from the hood. It was the role model. Niggas put poo in my fucking baby bottle. Chill. And through all the motherfucking pain, they done drove my mom's insane. So I guess I gotta do work so I ain't finished. Chip, chip, somebody say Compton.
Come on,
say Compton.
Everybody in the house.
Yo, Compton.
Everybody in the streets.
Compton.
East, west, north, and south.
I wanna go range and live it in the projects. Get paid off the clubs and the county checks. I'm telling you, fresh out of high school. Never did I want to be another motherfucking hood for taking on a tail. See, I'm picking it with the homies and they got the straps. I'm turning the corner store owned by the fucking rap. See, a bitch in the right, so I comes with the back. That's so bad, I pulls a motherfucking jack from the back. It's got a strap to my home scene. Same place, shit cool, and don't be a fool.
Don't be no fool.
Show my nigga in the fucking way. I called one and then showed him if I didn't run, I was dead. I'm laying in the hospital bed. Thinking about the punk motherfuckers and my eyes is bloodshot red. Chill, motherfuckers, I ain't finished. Everybody in here, come on. Somebody say, I wanna get fucked up. Somebody say, I wanna get fucked up. I say, I wanna get fucked up.
Come on.
Everybody in the house. I say, I wanna get fucked up. Somebody say, West Coast.
West Coast.
West Coast.
West Coast.
West Coast.
WC.
West Coast.
West Coast.
Killed the motherfucker and I just can't sleep.
Sleep.
One time trying to do a smooth
creep.
And on top of that,
what a man.
Niggas have to leave for fucking one of them hoodies. I ain't got time for that fucking bitch's story. Niggas want me, gotta come to my territory. And they know you didn't get the fist. Niggas come and they get done on their own wrist. What is it all about? Should I leave or should I stay? Cause I don't wanna bug out.
No.
Oh, what should I do? The homies say the hood's where it's good. Oh boy, I thought you knew. So in the process to show the hood my best. No time to react, caught two in the chest. Now look who's down, I guess I'm finished. I just pop like a straight up.
Somebody say, I wanna get fucked up.